Hello, teacher.
What's your name?
My name is Sung. What's your name?
My name is Harun. How old are you?
I'm 8 years old. How old are you?
I'm 30 years old. How are you today?
I'm good. How are you today?
I'm doing great. Thank you for asking. Can you tell me, what's your favorite animal? I like cats and lions. Okay, tell me, what's your favorite food?
I like pizza and drink. How about you?
I like lamb and vegetables. Now, right, can you tell me, what animal is it?
It's a turtle.
Good. So, how about this animal?
It's a frog.
Frog. Good. How about this one? It's
a elephant.
And it's
a elephant.
It's an
elephant.
Very good job. Now can you tell me what animal is that?
That's a monkey.
How about that animal?
That's a water buffalo.
How about and the last one?
That's a giraffe.
Now, do you like cats?
Yes, I do.
Do you like bears?
No, I don't.
Do you like zebras?
Yes, I do.
Do you like goats?
Yes, I do.
Okay, my dear, now can you please start reading this sentence?
A water buffalo lives on a farm. A monkey lives in a forest.
Forest.
A bat lives in a cave. A cat lives in a house. Dogs are my favorite animals, and they live in a house too.
Very good job. Now can you tell me, where does the water buffalo live?
A water buffalo lives on a farm.
Good job. Thank you so much, my dear. You did great. Good job. And goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.
Thank you.